Hey, if you want to turn on or off mobile data on the Samsung S24 FE, all you have to do is just open this quick panel, and right here by tapping on this icon, you can switch off or simply switch on the mobile data by clicking on these two arrows. Of course, before you actually start, you have to input the SIM card or, for example, activate eSIM on this phone. So that will be all. Thanks for watching, and right now please subscribe.